Welcome back to my channel. When we are writing a code in Arduino and we want to upload in the Arduino board, this program Arduino, it directly uploads the file into the Arduino board. How we can take hex file if you want to program it with some other programmer that is not using Arduino board, we are using Atmega 328 IC or any microcontroller. How we can take this code? Let's see how we can take hex code from Arduino file. When we write a code in the Arduino IDE, we press here verify and compile. It will compile. Just lift up this notification bar. Here just it says what is the progress. There is no error code. How we can take hex file? Go to file menu, preferences. In preferences, output during compilation. Just only click this checkbox and OK. Now press sketch, verify, and now we will see the progress here. The action are being taken behind this screen. Just only move to right side here. Scroll this bar to right side and we can see this file is ELF file. This is hex file .hex. Check this address. This file is written in temporary folder. So now you can go to this folder, C user del, open my computer, C, here is user folder, del folder, app data. Then there is local, then temporary folder, local, this is temporary folder, and then 62304, Arduino build 62304, this is folder. Go again in the folder, this folder. This file will present for temporary time. Just open it, and here is the project. You can copy. Here are three files. If you want to take bin file, you can take bin file from here with bootloader. And if you want to take it bootloader with Arduino code hex file, hex format, you can take this one. If you want to copy simple code, just copy and paste it in your IC. Just copy it here. Click right and copy. Go to desktop and paste it here. So this is our hex code. Open with notepad. Yes, this code is hex format. This is our actual code which we wrote in Arduino, that is user language, and here is machine readable language, that is for microcontroller. In this way you can take the hex file. I hope so you enjoyed this video. If it is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.